Hong Kong, I stayed on a Perhentian Island for 2 weeks last summer, and the experience was truly amazing for me. I enjoy myself every day snorkeling, meeting and interacting with different people, enjoying the food, swimming in the sea, and the most unforgettable part was the night duties when we stayed on the beach to watch the sea turtles laying eggs. So I hope more people will be going to Perhentian Island to volunteer to experience all these and get inspired.
One of the highlights from my turtle conservation project was watching the baby sea turtles emerge from their nests, very similar to this, scrambling to the ocean and taking their first few swims out in the big world of theirs. And that was an experience that I will cherish for the rest of my life and one that I share with anybody who will listen. My new goal now is to go back to Malaysia in 20 years and hopefully see one of these turtles that I helped rescue and see them as a mating adult and having babies of their own. That to me will be a success.
The island is so much more relaxed and people smile at you all the time. And the kids, they just running around like crazy in the house, and it creates such a nice atmosphere where you live. So apart from you helping the people there and raising issues, you have the beach in the front, jungle in the back, and you will meet people there that you'll remember for the rest of your lives.
Hello, my name is Fio, I'm from Switzerland. I did a 2 weeks volunteering trip last year on the Perhentian with Ecoteer and it was awesome. Right now it's around minus 20 degrees Celsius outside and I'm freezing to death and I wish nothing more than to be back on those beautiful little islands watching the little cute freshly hatched turtles crawling back into the ocean. Perhentian Islands 2011, a memory that will last forever.
And we loved our stay at the village. It was a short stay, only a few days. But we really felt one of the villagers, and we met so many nice people, and we did a lot of snorkeling, and we liked the playing with the kids in the house.
I missed the jetty jumping with the kids and Bevan. That's very cool. Nice water, nice fishes.
One of the best parts of our stay was joining the TNT clip on a Friday morning. It was really good to teach the children about nature and about the fishes and the sea.
Yeah.
And go on with the keep on the good work,
yeah,
and we
going.
Hope we can join the project one day again.
Yeah.
See you soon. Bye.
Anyway, they're really awesome. Welcome to Ecoteer House. Jom masuk.